blocking the way.
There's no way round him. We'll have to give him a walloping.
They're behind us, too. Just what we
need. Flame slash! Flame slash!
Can't they see we're in a hurry? Let's make short work of them and keep moving.
Cool, blimey, it's raining boulders!
This is job for Serena! I will kick rocks to smithereens!
There are too many of them. Our only chance is to keep moving and evade them as we run.
Searing slash! Zap! Searing slash! Searing slash! Burn! Burn!
Well, am I dreaming this, or are tremors increasing more in violence?
If only you were dreaming. Either we get a move on, or we're going down with the island.
Saw their every move.
I can see the stone cloud. There's not far to go.
Oh, come on. Seriously. All that and now this?
Something tells me he wants us to stay a while longer. If he won't take the hint, we'll just have to hammer it into his thick skulls.
Okay, on a scale of 1 to 10, I'd say this was bad. Well, any bright ideas?
I hesitate to suggest this, but the tactic I'm about to outline would appear to be our only hope. Ready? Then listen well.
What? Oh, for once in your life, just get to the point.
We must set about the enemy with all our might. Agreed!
advantage.
Gosh, he didn't like that much, did he?
That's the way to do it. Now let's hit him where it hurts.
Yahoy! Our bludgeonings are making an effect at last.
Inferno Slash!
At this rate...
out to get past the thing, and then it takes our escape route with it.
Despair not! This chasm requires no bridge. It is a mere hop, skip, and jump. Okay!
Tsarevna, I beg you, cease and desist. It is plainly impossible.
Here, and there's some other way off this rock. Can you ask the stone cloud to come and get us?
That's exactly what I've been trying to do. It's not working. Something's interfering with the signal. I can't get through.
If there was ever a time we actually needed one of your stupid strategies, it's now.
Well, you have thought of something, haven't you?
Yes, I have thought of something. Something wholly unworkable. Fear not, however, for I am quite certain there is a way, although I cannot imagine what it might be.
Put Seema on lucky spit.
Don't say that. I'm still young and beautiful. And not even slightly rich.
Please, there must be a way.
Oh. Crikey. There only is an hope.
Everyone, look. That's Imperia, our friend. They call her the God Bird back in our world. Oh, I'm glad to see her.